Hey everyone, I'm really glad you could join me. Today we're going to be playing a game of Murdered Soul Suspect, which is a game on the Xbox One. It's actually one of the first games that I played when I got my Xbox One all those years ago. Now this game was released in 2014, and I think it was quite new when I played it, so it was probably in that year, so it's quite a long time ago now. And I thought it'd be interesting to see how well it holds up. Now when it was released, I don't think it got any critical acclaim. I don't think it was widely well received, but it's actually not a bad fun investigation game in which you play the role of a police detective who's been recently killed, and you're trying to deal with your unfinished business, which appears to be solving your own murder. But there's other things going on, some weird stuff that you solve, some other investigations along the way, and there's some weird bigger picture stuff going on too. Now I'm not going to play through the entire game, that would just take ages, but I'm going to run through the first section at least and deal with that first investigation and possibly one or two of the side investigations that you come across along the way, and we'll see how we get on. I'm not going to speed run through it, I'm just going to explore. It's been a long time since I've played it, so I don't remember it very well, so I'm kind of coming at this with almost fresh eyes. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. I'm not going to be talking through it either, so it's just going to be the raw game footage that you see. So I'm just going to leave you to enjoy that. Before I do, I'd just like to ask you if you would consider hitting the like button, maybe leaving a comment or even subscribing to the channel. I would be very grateful. But I'm not going to push it. I'll let you decide what you want to do. Anyway, here's the game. I hope you enjoy it. Have fun.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets
of
Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over the past
few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with the public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
This picture of a bell, the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to, has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding this murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
Ah, it hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price. Ah!
Ronan O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny. And assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do. No. No, Julia. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me! Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man, right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around.
You're under arrest. How the hell did I survive that? Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window will hunt you down and kick your ass. Knob ain't even moving, it's stuck. Ah. Watch it, lady. God. No. In my body, then maybe I'll wake up. Come on, someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Ronan? I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. Be together again, but
what? No. Oh no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please! Damn it.
Hey, you! Hey, can you hear me? Come back!
He's still warm.
I've never seen a dead person before. Is there anything else we can do?
Why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear. You look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here. What do you want to know?
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open door, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time. I thought you had some questions for me.
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy. What do you mean others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha. So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird. Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, con man. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
Get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
So did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
Marcy, look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about.
Clues here have gotta tell me something.
You're thinking about this. I should just go home and get into bed under the covers and...
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
And is that blood? I can't even imagine. What about his family? And I
Hello?
I can't even believe that I'm dealing with this right now. This is just...
If... Okay. Be patient with her. She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this. If I could just get her to calm down, let her memory do its work. Seven to the chest, point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. Yeah, you live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
Scene, would he? This is probably all over the social media by now. Glad I wasn't here when it was happening. This isn't possible, but there it is, right in front of me. Glad I wasn't here when it was happening.
Take pictures with my phone? Is that legal? I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie.
The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he?
Thank you. Just stay calm. People need the cops to be calm now.
How are we supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own? This is all just so out of control.
Hard to believe that's a dead body right there. Glad I'm not a cop.
Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them? Why do I have to get these little town beats? Can't wait till I get assigned to Boston.
I could never do what she does. Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on. I could never do what she does.
This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere. Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do. This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere.
Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
There must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed. Fantastic. Well, here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
Thank you.
Hey, excuse me. Do I need to wait for someone to open a door every time I want to go inside?
Yeah, any buildings that were consecrated can be a bit tricky getting into, but once you're inside, it's smooth sailing. Same goes for getting out. Open doors, windows, whatever. It's all fair game.
How many buildings are like this?
Around here, pretty much all of them. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks. Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you. What are you still doing here? Have a little fun.
Can just find it, then at least I'll know what happened. I've looked everywhere. Why did they do this to me? What if I never find it? If I only knew who it was, maybe I'd know where to look.
You look lost.
What's lost is my body. I know I got killed right here, and I know it sounds crazy, but I'd feel a lot better if I knew where my body was. Are you a detective or something? Be my only hope.
Yeah, I'm a detective. Any idea who did it? That might lead us to your body.
I know they were old people, and I know they lived in this apartment building. Other than that, everything is hazy. But I was doing a lot of drugs at the time.
Sounds like you do need a detective. I'll see what I can find out from any older residents of the building.
Probably hear you talking through the ceiling.
I hope they do. Every time we visit Jennifer at this place, it's the same weird characters. That other lady on the second floor, she changes boyfriends like she changes sweaters. And my...
Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
Hope he doesn't ask any questions. He'll know I've tuned him out.
They were trying to raise the dead! Speaking of dead, I'm pretty sure I heard shots outside. God, I wish she'd move out of this neighborhood. Are you listening to me? I need you to listen to me.
Yeah, sorry, dear. Raise the dead. If I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room to see if I was still here. Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do? You get a better view of the street on TV.
What are you still doing here? Have a little fun.
Thank you.
paper when Grace hit her. I still can't believe she died. It happened so fast. I've never seen Grace so crazy before. It must have been the lack of sleep. Thank God it's all over. I can finally watch TV in peace.
Sleep through music blasting like that. I think she was on drugs. Walter was so tired, he could barely stay awake for the 5 miles it took to drive to Smithwick Quarry. I couldn't believe he was able to find a pair of lock cutters that late at night. At least the music has stopped. Now we can finally sleep.
Grace couldn't take the girls partying anymore, so she killed her and roped her husband into helping dump the body at Smithwick Quarry. Back and let her know. Turns out, the reason you can't find your body is because it's not in the building. It's at Smithwick Quarry, about 5 miles out of town.
Oh. Well, why'd they do it?
The parties were keeping them awake at night. They finally got too tired and snapped.
I thought they were just being unreasonable. I didn't know they would do this. Thanks for your help. You have no idea how big a relief it is just knowing.
No problem.
You know, I never really liked cops. And they were always giving me shit, telling me how I was messing up my life. We never saw eye to eye on things. But you really came through for me. Probably should have listened to what they were trying to tell me. Maybe then things wouldn't have ended up like this. Thanks again.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that?
Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. All right, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
She's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
Enjoy scaring kids?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I'd let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be, but she owes me now, and I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. It may be a while.
Don't worry. I can wait. I've got nothing but time, my friend.
Good cards would help.
Poor guys. I remember when I still thought poker was a game of chance.
I never know if she likes me or she's just being nice.
Do this to yourself, kid.
Voices. Those fucking voices. I was scared and alone. I just wanted them to stop.
Why didn't you turn to someone for help? A doctor or a friend or something?
No one listened. No one took me seriously. This was the only way to make them stop. There was just so much noise.
Sorry, kid. It shouldn't have come to this.
It's you. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good. Thanks.
You should watch this. It's wild.
This is by far the worst birthday party yet.
We got brews. We got TV. What more do you want?
I don't know. Party, maybe?
Well,
We could drive to Boston.
Drive to Boston?
What's the use of a party if you have to plan it? That's, like, work.
You know, I'd be fine just watching a video.
Work that out. You want to take your car?
Well, you make a good point.
Okay, folks, I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
I'm afraid that's still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window. We're still looking at the details.
Thrown out of a window? By who?
Yeah, who did it?
Sorry, like I said, it's under investigation.
Why doesn't this guy answer Jill? She's got good questions.
No. They haven't caught the guy yet.
I should make sure I stay with these people when I go.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already.
Man, the Salem Police Department may get to the bottom of this. Don't you worry.
If you...
This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
How do you know?
Actually...
I wish Scott would loosen up.
People, I understand your concern. I'd appreciate it if you just move along and let us do our work.
Royals. You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
need to finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
Police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
Thank you. Turn around. You're under arrest.
That's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
Thank you. should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert. Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Have anywhere that I could stay just for a little
while? Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
Out the window. Gunned me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her. Still hate heights.
And this is where I'm going to stop. I hope you enjoyed that. It's not a bad game. It's actually quite fun going through all the investigations. Probably more fun to play it than it is to watch it on YouTube. But nevertheless, I hope you did enjoy it. Remember to hit that like button. Maybe leave a comment, and if you would be so kind, even subscribe to the channel. It'd really mean a lot to me if you would do that. But I'm going to leave you now, and we'll do something else in the next one. So, have a great week. Goodbye.